The plan is start from Madras Cafe Mumbai and ride the Ola scooter all the way to Pune and yeah, let's see how it goes.
Our first halt was in Panvel in Oran Mall where there is a hypercharging station.
It's definitely going to help people reach farther distances with the new hypercharger and it's super fast.
हम लोग वहाँ पर रुके, ये चार्जिंग पॉइंट देख रहे थे. जितनी देर हमने डिस्कशन किया, हमारी 50% बैटरी थी. डिस्कशन करते करते में तो हमारी बाइक चार्ज हो गई.
वी लिटरली चार्ज अराउंड 50 किलोमीटर्स इन लेस देन 15 मिनट्स, व्हिच इज इनक्रेडिबल.
वी लिटरली स्लेड एवरी कॉर्नर ऑफ भोरघाट, one of the toughest ghats in Maharashtra, and we came here in this normal mode.
We proceed from Panvel to here at this location in Lonavala, which is Mapro Garden, which is another hypercharging station.
Aisa experience bhi nahi kiya tha maine kabhi ki 10 minute mein itna charge hota hai speed, 15 minute mein 50 km, ye bahut sahi hai.
Now we can actually make impromptu plans and just head out.
Pura worldwide ek tension hai ki ek to kya fast charging aur fast charging ke sath mein range, to Ola range to best hai hi. Ab ek point tha ki fast charging kaise, uska ye bahut acha solution lekar aaya.
You can think of doing K2K Kashmir to Kanyakumari with this scooter if we get hyperchargers on the way.